Alright guys, so now it is time to learn those fun hand movements that we've been doing. We're going to go back to that first verse that talks about the matter. We're going to sing it all together as a group, that way we get a refresher of that first verses that we learned a while ago. So look at that lyric sheet that I gave you, and I want you guys to sing it with me on the count of three. Ready? One, two, ready, go. There are three states of matter. Matter is everywhere. There are three states of matter. Solids, liquids, gases. All right, that sounded great. Now this next time, we're going to be learning the hand movements. So we'll learn them step by step in the way that they go. The first verse is there are three states of matter. So when you sing and hear the word three, I want your hands to shoot up in the air with three and three on both sides of your fingers and wave them in the air as high as you can. When you hear the word matter in the verse, there are three states of matter. That means your hands are going to drop really fast and you're going to be sitting with your palms reaching up, but you're going to bring down right to here. So you're going to go, there are three states of matter. Let's try it all together. There are three states of matter. Okay? When you hear matter is everywhere, your hands should be like this, and you're going to go, matter is everywhere. You're feeling the matter everywhere. So let's go ahead and try that. Starting like this. Matter is everywhere. Perfect. Let's try the next two stanzas together, that there are three states of matter and matter is everywhere. And the next verse, anyways, is there are three states of matter. And we know that, so we'll go ahead and do that one again. There are three states of matter. Matter is everywhere. There are three states of matter. Perfect. Now, instead of on solids, liquids, and gases, that next line of going like this, this is when your poster boards will come in handy. When you hear solids, that's when the solid group's going to wave that poster board, whoever has the poster board in their hand, they're going to wave it around. If you are in the solid group and you don't have the poster board, I just want you to go nuts. Not go nuts completely, but I want you to dance. Do any kind of dance, because you're a solid, and you're proud to be a solid. You can wave your hands in the air, something, but you got to make notice you are a solid, and you're a part of that group. So when you hear solid, that's when the solid person in charge of the poster will raise it up, and the rest of their group will wave their hands or something. When you hear liquids, that liquid group will hold up their sign, and they'll do their own dance. And then when you hear gas, that's when the guests will hang up their sign, and they'll do their own dance. So when you hear solids, liquids, gases, that's when you're going, solids, liquids, gases. Let's try that all together with our hand motions and our movements. So starting from the beginning with there are three states of matter. There are three states of matter. Matter is everywhere. There are three states of matter. Solids. Perfect. Now this time, we're going to sing it together. And when I point to you, that's when I want you to go. Solids, liquids, gases. That's when you will be raising your poster board in the air. We're going to sing it this time. So be careful about the lyrics. Use that lyric sheet in front of you if you're having trouble remembering those lyrics. Use that lyric sheet in front of you. And also, just another thing, is that everybody is involved in this part. Everybody is singing this part. Whether you're a solid group, a liquid group, or gas group, you're all going to be singing this part. Let's start from the beginning, that first four verses that we learned about matter. And we will sing it together as a group, as well as doing those motions together too. Ready, one, two, ready, go. There are three states of matter. even though only the solids are singing, the movements will be done by the entire class, and only the solids will be singing their stanza about the solids. The solids keep their shape, solids keep their shape. So, I'm going to sing the first verse by myself, and then when you guys want to join in, go ahead and join in. Ready? One, two, ready, go. Solids keep their shape. Solids keep their shape. They can be big, they can be small. The floor is a solid. Alright, so now let's have just the solids sing this time. Just the solids. Use that lyric sheet that I gave you, and be sure that when you hear solids, the person who is holding the poster for the solids immediately puts that sign in the air to represent the solids. Everybody else in the solid group will be singing, and then everybody else in the class will be doing the movements along with the solids. But we have to learn the solids movements first. So in the first line, it says, solids keep their shape. This is when we put our hands together, and we're going to do this with our hands, just like we're holding a shape. So we're going to say, solids keep their shape. Solids keep their shape. They can be big, which means big. We got to increase our box out to a big box. And they can be small. And we're going to decrease our box to a little box. They can be big, and they can be small. The floor is a solid. Now, on that line, the floor is a solid. What is the floor? It's right beneath us. So this time, we're going to jump. So the floor is a solid, and you get to jump. Let's go ahead and try it. When you hear me sing the line, I want you guys to do the movement with me. And then we'll go back through, and we'll do that entire lines together with everything combined. One, two. Ready, go. Solids keep their shape. Solids keep their shape. They can be big, they can be small. The floor is a solid. All right, let's everybody try it together. Solids, sing with me. Make sure the solid holds their poster in the air, the person who is responsible for that. And then everybody else, do the movements along with us. Ready, one, two, ready, go. Solids keep their shape. Solids keep their shape. They can be big, they can be small. The floor is a solid. Great job. Right, guys, now it is time for our liquids to get a chance to sing. But remember, everybody will be doing these movements that we are getting ready to learn about the group of the liquids. Just a reminder, when you hear liquids, when we do these hand motions, whoever has that poster that was in charge of the poster that our groups created together, they hold it up when we're talking about the liquids. And also remember, the liquids will be the only people singing, as though everybody else will be doing the movements with us. So now, it is time to learn the part that the liquids, where we're going to sing, what the movements are to that. The first verse of the liquid starts out as, liquid shape depends on the shape it's in. So for that part, we are going to move our hands in the motion of a wave. Waves are made of water, and water is a liquid. So the first part will go like this. Liquid shape depends on the shape it's in. Got it? Try it with me. Liquid shape depends on the shape it's in. Perfect. The next part is repeated, and we say liquids can be poured, and then we say it again. Liquids can be poured. So this time, we are going to get out our glass, and we're going to get out whatever you want in this hand. Imagine a carton of milk or orange juice or sweet tea or water or anything that you want that's a liquid. So get out your glass in one hand and your carton of milk in the other hand. Imagine that and imagine it being poured. So when we say liquids can be poured, liquids can be poured. We're going to get out our glass and our carton and we're going to liquids can be poured. The last verse says water is a liquid. And since we are holding our water in our hand that we just poured, we get to drink it. Water is a liquid. This time, I want everybody to do the movements with me while I sing. Everybody's doing the movements, as I will be doing the movements too, but I will be the only one singing. Ready? One, two, ready, go. Liquid shape depends on the shape it's in. Liquids can be poured. Water is a liquid. Perfect. Now this time, I want just the liquids to sing along, and everybody else practice those hand movements. And remember, those lyric sheets are right in front of you. So if you need help remembering the lyrics, they're right there. And also, the liquid holder of the poster needs to fly that up there really high. So let's everybody do that. Liquid group, start singing. And then everybody else just do the movements. Okay. One, two, ready, go. Liquid shape depends on the shape it's in. Liquids can be poured. Water is a liquid. Great job. And last but not least, we are going to be learning the movements for the gas group. Let's remember the gas group. Whoever is in charge of that poster will fling that poster up when they start the gases part. So, the first part of the verse says gases are in the air. The hand movement that we are going to do that goes along with gases are in the air is we're going to feel the air. Gases are in the air. And technically, you are feeling the gases of the air right now. Gases are in the air. Okay. Look at your lyric sheet, and the next lyric is they are everywhere. This one is kind of fun. So they are everywhere. We're going to throw our hands up, and we're going to wave them around. They are everywhere. The part that says we can't see them, no, we can't see them. One hand is going right on your hip. And the other hand is going, we can't see them. No, we can't see them. Give that head shake going. No, we can't see them. Air is a gas is the last line. And we're going to do the same thing that we did for gases are in the air. We're going to feel that air around us, which is a gas. So this first time, I'm going to sing the song of the gas part while doing those hand motions. I want you to look at your lyric sheet and follow along with the lyrics, and also think in your head about those movements. If you want to try to join in with me while I'm singing and doing the movements together, feel free to. It will make you a lot easier when we do it all together as a group. Gases are in the air. They are everywhere. We can't see them. No, we can't see them. Air is a gas. All right, guys, now it's your turn to participate. This time, I want everybody to participate in doing the movements together as a group, and then only the gases part will be singing. That group that did the gas project will be singing, and the person who is responsible of holding that poster board that you guys created will fling up that poster board. Ready? Let's do it. One, two, ready. Go. Gases are in the air. They are everywhere. We can't see them. No, we can't see them. Air is a gas. Great job, everybody. And last but not least, we need to put it all together. So remember, these are reminders for everybody before we do it all together. That first four lines, everybody will be singing and everybody will be doing the movements. The next line of the solids, only the solids will be singing. Everybody else will be doing the movements. When we sing about the liquids, only the liquids will be singing, and everybody else will be doing the movements. And then the gases sing, everybody else will be doing the movements. Another reminder, when you hear your group announced anytime throughout the song, that's when that poster board holder will lift up their poster board and fling it around and be happy to be the group that they were in. And another reminder is that, remember, in that first couple lines, we sing solids, liquids, gases. And that is when we do the solid group holds up their poster quickly, the liquid puts up theirs quickly, and then the gases puts up theirs quickly, when they hear their name being called. So, let's go ahead and let's do the first two verses together, and then we'll do the liquids and gases together, and then we'll do it all together. So we'll start with they are three states of matter, and then the solids will sing and do their movements while everybody else does the movements too, and then we will do the other ones later, but we'll first start with the first two stanzas. Ready? One, two, ready, go! There are three states of matter. Matter is everywhere. There are three states of matter. Solids, liquids, gases. Solids keep their shape. Solids keep their shape. They can be big, they can be small. The floor is a solid. Perfect. Now, the next thing we're going to do is the liquids are going to sing their part. Everybody else will do the motions. And the gases will sing their part, and everybody else will do the motions. And then we'll do it all together at the same time. But let's start with the liquids first, and then the gases. And everybody do the movements, but we'll start with the liquids just singing. Ready? One, two, ready, go. Liquid shape depends on the shape it's in. Liquids can be poured, liquids can be poured. Water is a liquid. Gases are in the air. They are everywhere. We can't see them, no, we can't see them. Air is a gas. That sounds and looks great, guys. So the next thing that we're going to do, the final thing that we're going to do, is put it all together. Reminders that when your group is supposed to be singing, only your group is singing. Everybody else does the movements. And reminder, the lyrics are up on the screen behind me, and they're also on that paper that I printed out for you. So look at the lyric sheet if you have trouble. Look at the lyric sheet if you don't remember what's coming up, or if you don't remember your lines, or if you forget one line or one word, look at that lyric sheet. It's right in front of you. And if you forget a movement, look at me or simply dance, because this is a fun song, and as long as you're moving and getting able to just move around, that's all that matters. So, but we'll start from the beginning, and we're going to go all the way through. Ready? One, two, ready, go. There are three states of matter. Matter is everywhere. There are three states of matter. Solids, liquids, gases. Solids keep their shape. Solids keep their shape. They can be big, they can be small. The floor is a solid. Liquid shape depends on the shape it's in. Liquids can be poured, liquids can be poured. Water is a liquid. Gases are in the air. They are everywhere. We can't see them, no, we can't see them. Air is a gas. Great job, everybody. And now we know what the solids and the liquids and the gases are, and the properties and characteristics of each property of matter, the solids, the liquids, and the gases. And now we know examples of each. Solids, the floor, the chair, anything that has a shape. And then liquids, anything we can drink. Water. anything. And then gases are things in the air. We can see them, we can smell them, we can't see them. We can't see them, and we can smell them, but we can't see them. And they're just everywhere. They're everywhere around us. We breathe them in, and we breathe them out. And now we know. We know using this song and using the fun hand movements, we know what they are. Great job, guys.